How important is what?
Would you say that social media is to developing your sense of uniqueness?
I think
I honestly think that I love so much shit. I love so much artistic shit. I make so much artistic shit, but I don't post a lot of it because I don't know, honestly. Maybe because I'm scared of all these followers that I've had for years.
Yeah,
years.
Their opinions.
But people have been following me for like 8 years.
And that,
and I have changed.
But that's part of the journey, right?
It is.
Okay, here's the thing. To own yourself, and you know, putting that fear aside, putting that fear of what people think of you, if this is a time where you're thriving and you're making things and you have ideas, I think that people will be appreciative.
The right people,
but it's like you don't need the ones that
I know
that don't.
I think that's what's important about social media too, is like
it breaks down the barrier of distance.
So what
proximity.
The first question you asked was how important is what?